A Boy Scout troop in Florida is taking on a new cause.
Yeah, along with camping, hiking, and earning those merit badges, these teens are also trying to regrow Florida's coral reefs. CBS News' Bradley Blackburn has more.